What the fuck was that? Thank you.
It was just before. I don't know. I hope I didn't. But maybe I did. Please.
What?
No.
You can't.
I have his will on my side. He will command all of us.
Nice.
Another seeker after knowledge into his mind. I am Hermes Small, prince of fate and lord of secrets. This is Apocrypha, where all knowledge is hoarded. Perhaps you will uncover the secrets hidden here. If so, welcome. You are a fool, or a coward. If so, you are in error. Need your book again. You stay before Apocrypha claims you forever.
Oh shit.
Distasteful. You have caught my attention, mortal. That is most unwise. Tell me, why have you slain those who profess to follow in my ways? I abide only those whose will is aligned to my own. Those who oppose my desires perish in the most dreadful of ways. I have a purpose for which you might prove useful. But first, I must test the deftness of your guile and the strength of your purpose. Make a thrall, lure him to my shrine, prove your will is stronger. Convince him to embrace the pillar of sacrifice, and then slay him without mercy. Do this, and I shall remember you, and bestow an important task upon you. Do this not, and I shall forget you, and your soul will waste in obscurity.
Let's go.
Come. You're mine.
Thank you.
Last.